What excites me about the Hammer Heads program is taking youth who are at our most at-risk neighborhoods. We say high risk, I don't believe that. They're the under-resourced. They don't have as many resources. And this really levels the playing field. It gives them an opportunity to excel, to learn a trade, to become efficient at something, builds confidence, self-esteem, but also it gives you something that may be a career. And that, for me, is totally amazing.